peaceful sounds of songbirds. Stadiums all around us are empty, groomed and ready. The question is, will we hear the crack of the bat? Will we be able to watch baseball in person?
It's contingent on developments here in Florida with the COVID situation.
The president of the Florida Collegiate Summer League felt he needed to at least have a blueprint laid out for some sort of summer season. Shorter than the normal 2 months, likely not starting until late June.
Whether or not we can do that safely is of paramount concern to us. That's the most important thing right now.
In certain areas of the country, already wooden bat baseball leagues have canceled for the entire 2020 season. So there are players, we're being told, who definitely want to play. The question is, will they be able to play? Right now, Foggy feels we have a decent chance if the local trends continue.
I'm pretty optimistic that it'll be okay. I'm just hoping that as we reopen here slowly, we don't backtrack on those numbers.
The challenges include where out-of-town players stay. Over the past 16 years, they've bunked in with host families.
Evaluating whether or not it would be safe to put a player with a family and have a player be hosted by a family.
Fans in the stands, also an issue. He hopes for 50% seating if we reach phase two, or it could be live games watched online. And players being around one another? Well, it depends.
Depending on what phase we're in at that time is going to determine how much they can interact.
Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.